Nobody can understand how that's possible. Because it breaks all the laws of mathematics and physics.